And this morning, the man accused in a deadly shooting inside a Broad Ripple bar is being held without bond in the Marion County Jail.
So right now, Nicholas Fulk is facing a slew of charges, including murder. Prosecutors say that he opened fire inside of the Landsharks bar, killing an employee and hurting five other people. Court documents reveal that a witness told police security was only screening the men who came into the club and not the women.
Surveillance video given to 13 News shows the suspect walk in with a woman. He then appears to grab a gun from inside the woman's shirt and put it in his pocket. Minutes later, gunfire and people ducking for cover.
The owner of Landsharks and two employees, they were there at yesterday's hearing. Their coworker, 36-year-old Timothy Brown Jr., was shot and killed.
It was hard, but it was good to face the person that took our friend and our brother's life away.
Right now, Landsharks remains closed and is under investigation by excise police. The Alcohol and Tobacco Commission also placed the bar's liquor license on hold.